Connecticut Medical Examiner's Office to lose accreditation. In a year that and #39 has seen an increase of drug overdoses and budget cuts in Connecticut, the state and #39's Office of the Chief Medical Examiner has been told it will lose its national accreditation. For more details, click on the link below.